We always knew there was something up with that woman and her magic cakes.